Today is, what is today? Thursday, December 29th, 2016. Not much to say so far this morning, except for my pops came over. We were originally gonna work on the garage, and we were both just way too exhausted. So what we ended up doing, which is kind of a surprise, I had bought Esme some steps for her truck for Christmas, and so today we went ahead and installed them. Now, I did not video us actually installing them. I should have, and I wish I would have, but we didn't. But I did want to show you real quick what we did do. There are the steps, you know, pretty cool. And then, let's see, come around to this side over here. And there's that step as well. So, anyway, it's just a little something else to add to her truck. And I think it looks pretty good. I'm glad I got the black ones. They had a couple different options, but I decided to go with black. I think it looks really good on her truck. So, anyways, we're about to go get some food and about to run into another hardware store. So, all right.
So we're driving to go get some lunch right now. And I forgot to mention earlier, the wind is absolutely crazy today. If I had a guess, and maybe my dad can tell me I'm wrong, but if I had to guess, I would say it's probably at least 35, 40 miles an hour right now. What do you think, Dad?
Sounds right.
Yeah, it's pretty heavy. And when we were working on Esme's truck, we were underneath there, and I was getting so much stuff blown in my face that it was ridiculous. But part of living in the Ozarks, wake up one day, it's sunny. 2 minutes later, it's raining. 3 minutes later, it's a tornado. So, such is life.
Store looking at lights for bed. This is actually a pretty cool hardware store, I think. It's a lot bigger than the one we have in our little town. But you can see, pretty decent size. I need one of those.
Stove.
No, I don't need one of those. I need a wood burning stove. Where's the electronic part of it?
On the other side.
Oh. That's a used one. How much is that one? We gotta see how much it is. It's originally $500, so if it's used, it might be worth it. I'll find out. Let's go find someone to help us. Because if we can get that for a good deal, it might be worth it for my father. Is there someone? Back there by where the refrigerators and stuff are, there is a used pellet stove. Do you have any idea how much that is? Okay, thank you. They're gonna get somebody to help us. Well, I just wanted to know how much that used pellet stove was.
The used one. I'll have to find out for you.
All right. Yeah, because there's a used pellet stove back here.
Yeah, we've actually used it in store the last couple of years.
Right. So is it for sale?
I don't know.
Because it has a tag on it, and it used to be $500, so I was just curious if it was.
Yeah, I'll double check and see.
All right. Thank you. Alright, so we didn't end up buying anything here, but still pretty cool place to go see. Just too expensive. Alright, so we circled around the block because there's a pretty cool vehicle over here that we wanted to share with you guys. My dad said it's a Volkswagen. I have no idea what it is, but I'm taking my dad's word for it, but it's pretty cool. And it's for sale. Look at that. It's like a van. No, it's a truck. No, it's not a truck, it's a van. Ugly but cool at the same time. Oh, that's pretty cool. So, my dad and I went to a Mexican restaurant called El Imperial in Kabul. That's where you saw us driving around the block looking at that cool Volkswagen. And I gotta tell you, we've been there before to the restaurant, and it was okay, but they, I guess, won some type of an award or something of some sort, and are now trying to, I guess, be all fancy and whatever you want to call it. They upped their prices and all this type of stuff, and we paid $7.50 for a small ass thing of guacamole. I mean, it was very small, and just, I don't know, ridiculous. The food is not worth the amount of money that they were, you know, charging us, and I'm not sure I'll ever go back. It used to be a pretty cool place, but I think that award went straight up to their head. So anyways, that's gonna be it for this vlog. Until next time, stay true to yourselves, love one another, we love you, we miss you, and we'll see you on the flip side.